My name is Ryan, and I recently bought a school bus to convert into a tiny house.
Now that the floors are out, we have to get these side panels and the ceiling panels out of the bus. Behind the panels is insulation that we'll remove and then put spray foam in. And just like that, all the side panels are out of the bus. Be sure to like and follow if you want to see what the bus looks like without any ceiling panels.